HoloLens is used right throughout our entire undergraduate and postgraduate education. It is a holographic image in mixed reality, so the students can see the image directly in front of them, but they can also see the external environment.
So everything from anatomy, where students can learn about the GI tract, right through to different patient scenarios where we can bring a condition to life in the form of a real person that they can seat in a classroom and walk a full 360 around and observe. So holo patient means that we've got a patient who's experiencing some sort of health crisis. So that could be everything from domestic violence right through to stroke or myocardial infarction. We place that person in the room and the students see the room just as it is, and then they can walk around that patient and they watch a 15-second loop of a different scenario, assess, stop, ask questions, and then we exacerbate that condition. The holo human is anatomy, so that's the chance for a student to look at everything from a skeleton right through to the different parts of the human system, so the GI tract, the genitourinary tract, all of those different things.
I think it has improved the way that I learn. It's definitely given me, as a visual learner, more to grasp onto, more to be able to see and to interact with. And I think it has enhanced my learning.
The visuals are really good. They're easier to use and maneuver around in the room, and very realistic looking too.
They're really excited and they're really positive about what they've seen. So they always get a little bit of a shock when they put it on and actually see a real life person or the different structures within the body. And so they're really excited to get them out and use them and ask for it more and more.
Because we have HoloLens, it really has enhanced the students' clinical thinking, because they can see a realistic image, they can see a deterioration, and then we can really, really transfer that knowledge from book theory to practice in a safe and clinical environment and improve the outcomes for our students as a result.
Oh, I'd love to see more things like this, more augmented reality, more bringing the clinical environment closer to us as students, that we can learn things that are closer to what we'd be experiencing out in the real world. Yeah.
I think technology internationally is changing, and to keep up with what is happening internationally and to promote SIT, it was a really good investment and the students really, really enjoy it. It's really revolutionised the nursing education that we can currently do.